home bottom? Would you hold me on your shoulder wherever you walk? Would you turn my body up in front of the cops and crank it higher every time you told you to stop? And all I can do is get mad at me, mad at me. You have to put this mad D battery, battery. Every mixtape we transmit.
Come on, Joey. Come on, girl. Joey, come on. Come on, girl. Come on, Joey. Joey, up. Come on. Come on, girl. Here you go. Ready? Go get it, Ollie. Ollie, I don't think you're helping. Come on, Joey. Come on up. Come on, girl. Come on up. Or not. Come on, guys. Come on in. There you go. Come on, Ollie. Good boy, Ollie. Come on. Come on up. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna get dizzy and drop this thing in the lake. Alright, that's enough of that. So that's a Load-A-Pup. Comes with a couple straps, as you can see there. You have to get them pretty tight so that the Load-A-Pup doesn't wobble when the dogs get on it, because they kind of come from the sides and then it'll wobble. If they come right from the back of it, right straight forward, parallel with the boat, perpendicular with the back of the boat, then they can get right up on top of it. But if they come from the sides, it can get a little wobbly. They also like to just lay on it and rest, or stand on it and rest. It took them, in terms of time, maybe like an hour to really get used to it, figure it out. I had to push them up a couple times from down there. They probably would have figured it out eventually, but I gave them a little boost. But this is probably only the fifth or sixth time we've had it out here and used it, so works pretty well. Recommended.